Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the destroyed abbey in Thalgard. Just exited the building and then there's this outer courtyard or whatever that's been overgrown. I want to get back to the road, and to do that, well, we could head west or north. If we head west, I think it ends up bringing us back where we've been. It's a pretty dangerous battles over here. Okay, so there's something we probably fought. Well, evidently this used to be a river. Oh, we're actually not on the road yet. But if we keep heading that way, we'll get there. Getting near that cave again. Oh boy. I'm trying to get a good look out, but there's a lot of crap around here. Okay. There's a cave or something this way. A dead person. Corpse. Okay, he's got an amethyst. He's got crusty bread. A few coins. He dropped the Butcher of Ark Volume 6, a silver cloud, which I just read recently. And some arrows. And the cave, whatever that is up here? Pretty close to it. Oh, there's something over there. Jump! I can't jump it. Or was I just seeing the flag? No, I was seeing a moose or something. Elk. Are we back to the road? So this cave, let me see. Here we are, back to the road. A bear, okay. Powerful brown bear. Not so powerful anymore. I'm actually surprised in the way this place is that there's actually wildlife. Alright, I guess that's the cave. Doesn't look like a typical cave entrance. But I am obliged to investigate. Thalgard Crematory. Here goes. There's people. Oh, there's a person right there.
Fucking steel crab.
Same shit, different day.
I only have exclusive. Do I need it?
By the prophet's ass.
Maybe. Ow. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Yahaha. I'll take your elegant robe. I don't want to send everything in here flying yet, so I'm not gonna absorb yet. Another master. Oh, I'm out. I only had one of those scrolls. Let's have a dexterity potion. Makes it 10% easier. Oh, good. Ring of magic resistance and a sapphire. Spell tome for fireball rank 4. I probably have that. Alright. Anything else laying around? Taking the hood and such. Okay, we got stuff laying around here. Wine. Big chunk of cheese. Eterna mace. That's like too heavy for me to be carrying around. Spoiled bread? Oh, no thanks. Sausage, though. That doesn't say spoiled. Staff of the Ice Wall. Gauntlets of the Righteous Path are not expensive. Quality health potion. Spell tome for boom rank 5. Boon, not boom. I would like it even better if it said if it was a spell tome for boom. Alright. Let us feed, and the stuff can fly. Don't even do it. They killed him? They killed my ghost. When did that happen? I didn't even notice. You guys probably noticed. So I'm gonna end up taking a chunk of cheese anyway. It drops down. And something is moving around. Alright, well. There's at least two of them. I was saying this thing's thirsty, but I have been using it a lot. What about this? The Death Storm? Oh, yeah. One down. Anything else? Looks like just the two of them. funny how sometimes he runs in and starts blasting, and other times he just hangs out and chills. Apprentice lock. These locks are, well, some of them pretty easy. Amulet of Magic Wind increases your mana by 17 points. A ruby. Elementalism Adept book. Poison of Woe enhanced. I have two of them now. I'll leave that stuff. Don't run into that. Oh, that's the trigger there. Thanks for pushing it out of the way. There's another trigger there. I hope there's a... Okay, we continue that way. Oh, it just goes out to Thalgrind. Novice lock? Really? Okay. Aversion to fire enhanced. Stirring health potion. Magic and mana potion. Don't step there. And this goes out. It sounds like there's a plane overhead. We got two things over there. Oops. Interesting. Lights. I'm hearing water lapping. But also a weird... Oh, I hate how you can't see over this stuff. Alright, so eventually I'm heading that way, of course. I'm heading... Oh, this is a road of sorts. Okay, so I guess that way is the stuff that... Yeah, tower and... Whatever that is. A castle? Detected. Who detected me? See that? Mud crabs? I don't know. I don't like it because I can't see it. Is it something there? Oh, it's wolves? Oh crap! Elemental wolves. Oh, and it... Oh, that's mine! I thought I summoned the Urbaya, sorry. Killed my own thing. Wow. Now I can feed from these, I believe. Yeah. They're not giving me much. Probably still gonna need to eat something anyway. That's what was seeing me. Pumpkin doesn't give you much. Are there any more? Wolves? No. Yeah, I need more food. Plus, I also noticed that I have a... I think I started to mention it, but then got distracted. I have a sword called Deathstorm. And I have a spell called Deathstorm. All about that Deathstorm, y'all. And did I ever choose something to eat? No, I did not. I need to cook this meat. Once you cook it, 40 health, even in combat. That's some bread. So is this... Am I next to a road? I don't think so. This is a road of sorts? I just want to see where it goes. Something up there. Oh, and then it goes back towards the destroyed abbey. Alright, we'll go check that out. See if there's anything interesting. Which one is which? 5 is the Orbio, okay. He's ready to go. Some kind of house. Can I? It looks like I could get in this way. Oh my god, it's completely overgrown. What? I'm gonna change my mind, because he's too big for in here. Well, he went outside. Who are we attacking? Oh, we've got... There's something else. Oh, decayed lost ones. You missed. I was trying to explore this place when I was very rudely interrupted. I know there's not much to see. I looked over. Yeah, there's not much here, okay. I thought I saw an ice claw. So here we've got some kind of. Cage? I can't open that. Oh, that's weird. What's with the rocking horse? Okay. This place is a little creepy. Just a little. Recipe for ambrosia and a gem. bizarre. What? And there's a tiny little skeleton on the... What? That is creepy. Switch back to the Obaya. Oh, they were having dinner. They're gonna have some ambrosia. And we're interrupted. Look at that. Apprentice lock. Block expert book. Amulet of the Mentalist and Ring of Mighty Health. Cool. What do you have for sale? Did I just look in here? Probably. Yeah. What about that house? What about this diagonal house? Oh. So yeah, something happened to this place. The scribes in here. Oh, that's not a book. That's not the book section. I'm looking for this guy, too. The Arcanist Dalmaric. Dalmaric bears the blame for the devastation of the Thalgard region. Ibrael saw the disaster coming. Cautioned his master. But he did not listen. Scarcely 2 moons before the catastrophe we know today as the Sunfire. Ibrael tried to stop Dalmaric. Snuck into his master's chambers. Tried to kill him, but unpleasant prickling beneath his skin which left numbness in its wake. A scarecrow was underneath. Bed sheets. Ibrael has been doomed to wander the ruins of Thalgard around the monastery where Dalmaric carried out his research ever since. His will is bound to his old master, whose curse continues to last. Even from beyond the grave, marauders, sunborn, and lost ones alike have attempted to finish the steel warden off, but Dalmaric's magic has proven too powerful. Neither fire and ice nor poison can harm him, and even the mightiest blades can barely pierce his armor. So wait a second. What's left out of that? Fire, ice, and poison. So what's left? I guess entropy and shock? Well, I got the entropy, and my friend here likes to use the shock. So maybe we can defeat him. I don't know where he is. I was stuck on that. Oh, there's a fence there. Watch, I run right into him. Well, nothing in there. Was it? I think I was saw him. A carrot. East. Yeah, we'll head east. Is this where I was walking along? I think so. An old dried up riverbed? Oh, I see that. It saw me, but then stopped seeing me. Elemental ghosty. Oh, look at that. It's like they were having a carnival here. So the sunfire destroyed this entire place. Cheese. But at least we have cheese. At least we got cheese. So he could be hanging out in here, the Steel Warden. We want to go east? Well, it looks like the place just ends with this. I want to make sure I check every house. But I don't know. I might have skipped a couple. Bones. These prisoners died. That was empty. That goes west. Well, that goes back to the crematory. Where are we on the map? The main map. Okay. So where was I walking? I think I was walking along here. So let's head north and see if I can get back to that. Was I up there? Not sure. Yeah, I was walking along here. Definitely remember seeing the little skeleton kid. I hate that I can't see. Here we go. Looks like a radio tower or something. Yeah, this is where I was walking, right? Continue heading this way. I thought I saw a red blip for a second. And over here is where I fought the elemental wolves, right? The corpses are gone. Unless it's further out. I want to sneak, but it takes a long time, and I have trouble seeing over this grass and vegetation. This is where we were. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna sneak now. can't see anything. I could run right into these skeletons. Or whatever else might be in here. Detected. Trying to see where I'm going. I don't like that something detects me and I can't see it. Oh, they killed him. Ah! Wait, no! Could have been all okay, but then he had to detect me. Ow. Am I still wearing that? I am. I wonder if Ambrosia is more effective. No, it still says 20%. Another. Whoops. Ow. What knocked me? Okay, we've got a lot of enemies here. That's the- Oh my god, it's the Steel Warden! I need that. I can't fight him by myself. Oh my god. He just killed him, I think. He's chasing me. Oh, I don't want that. I guess it can't hurt. No, no. Can't end like this. Ha! Ah. Oh, you're coming here with me. Fight him. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong. He moved. You're supposed to move. Ah! The Steel Warden. Well, it's true, I don't seem to be hurting him. If I can just stay away from him. Jump. Jump. That's not jumping. There you go. Got a monk. Where are you going? Mean to do that? Can't really see him that well. Doesn't look like the Steel Warden's become involved yet. Hit him one more time. Oh, what's that? There's someone over... Is that... No, that's not. That's the Steel Warden. I didn't mean to hit you right all the way over there. Cheesy, I know. How do we defeat the Steel Warden? I only have 5 Eternal Arrows left. That hurt him. Oh, look! That hurt, huh? So arrows can hurt him. Wow. 4 out of 5. And I'm using Starling arrows now. All we have left to defeat is the Blind Miner. What goodies do you have? One of my arrows, a blueprint for Bulwark of the Skybreaker, a diamond, 1,028 coins. Someone hit him with an old rune arrow. Mage Light, rank 4, which I've yet to see. Mesmerize, rank 3, which I can sell. 3 of my arrows. Butcher of Ock, volume 9, the Rise, which I have at the bank. And I'm sure... Even if I was almost dead, he would fill up my health. That's amazing. Alright, so... Entropy... You might be able to hurt him. Maybe I wasn't hitting him right. But he didn't seem to be going down in points at all. So he might be immune to that as well. Not sure. Possibility. And there's a camp here. With a blueprint for spacious backpack. Apprentice chest. Whoops. I'll take the Firebolt rank 6 to sell. And we have something there. A tower, or fortress, or something. And what else am I seeing this way? Really? So I'm gonna be checking that out. Starling arrows. Don't have very many of them. We have a lot of arrows of the righteous path. They actually do more damage than Starling. I'll use these. I don't think I'm gonna be running out of these anytime soon. Just I like the Eterna arrows because damage 10. Maybe I'll find some more soon. Or I'll buy some more whenever I go back to Ark. I've killed a bunch more of these things. I just don't know exactly where all their bodies are. Gotta be really hard to find in all this. Here's one. Oh, two Eterna arrows back. Good. I must have heard my beseechment. Alright. So I'm gonna call in an episode here and we'll check out, I guess that's, the Sunfire is here, and the rest is Thalgard itself, which I guess is not the town of Thalgard that we've been through. Or maybe a city you go inside? Because... yeah, it looks like this. Duneville has this icon. Sun Temple and Ark West Gate, yeah, the Arks have that icon. Riverville is just a town. Yeah, so it's an actual city, I guess, what we're going into and checking out. Exciting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.